note.
Away we go then for game number one of set heat three. Round the top, a nice inside turn there for 8 foot on the far side for South Shropshire. They are coming into this heat with a good carried forward score of 42, as well as Berkshire. So two high scorers in this, but it's South Shropshire that are out there flying. We're turning around the top with Mitch now. Mid is it's red, are in pursuit. So Berkshire have a few problems there. So it's now South Shropshire changing over into Guy. Out goes Guy, they're cruising ahead. But they are chased now by a couple of teams who have joined them in the red on the near side. Also going well in lane three. We have... That Leicester Blue, I think it's Leicester Blue. Leicester Blue going over their final rider, but Sage is already out there. The hat band, Millicent Red are going to get their hat band out there now. Berkshire are a lap behind. So here comes the West Glam White. I've got you down as West Glam, but I think you're West Glam White. But over the line comes Sadie there for South Shropshire. Easy win there for them. Now Leicester Blue will come in for second place. Here are Middlesex Red. I think they had a problem though, because they're pulling back. So lovely run here for some of the blacks who are going to nip in there. Berkshire go out there, final rider, but on the way back through the poles, it's going to be West Glam. They come through, meanwhile West Glam Red go out
into Berkshire. It's the first time they took a handover, didn't drop it at the three that they've done.
It's May on the way back now for Berkshire, West Glam Red round the top. There you go, Berkshire will come home for the 2 points. And it'll be the 1 point to West Glam Red. Behind, but on the far side, a good change there from Mitch. So he takes the lead for South Shropshire. Mitch now into Guy, out they go with a good lead. West Glam Red in pursuit, Berkshire on the near side. Leicester Blue and also Middlesex Red, but already on the last rider. It's South Shropshire coming down, they'll take the 7 points there. Another 7 for them, West Glam Red takes second, Leicester Blue.
Yeah.
And away we go then, it's hula hoop time, jumping off, and it looks like it's Leicester Blue and South Shropshire just pulling ahead through the tyre. It's South Shropshire, then it's on the far side now, West Glam Red doing well with Leicester Blue going well as well. But on the turn, I think West Glam Red and South Shropshire, I think South Shropshire still slightly ahead as they go for the next run. South Shropshire are back on board on this turn then. It's still looking like it's South Shropshire. Then we've got a bit of an overshoot there for a West Glam Red, which lets Berkshire into second place. And back on board, it's South Shropshire. Oh, they're going to get another win here, turning at the top. It's Guy and Mitch coming down together, chased by West Glam Red and Berkshire, who are fighting for second place. Through the tyre they go, and jumping back on board, it's going to be a win again for South Shropshire. Who will take second? We've got three here running down. Leicester Blue, of course, up as well. It's going to be West Glam Red. Who's it going to be for second place? And away we go. So, nice break there for West Glam Red on the near side. They come on down. Lovely bit on there for Garrus, or running up to the top. Or is it Hugh? It's Hugh on the near side, chased by Sadie. And oh, it's gone wrong there for Hugh. So out goes South Shropshire with April, chased out by Libby on the far side, Elliot. And then we've got Nessa. Out flying is West Glam White. So on the way down now, it's South Shropshire with April, chased by Libby for Berkshire. Good bit on there for South Shropshire. They're looking good for another maximum here. Up the top, there you go. Bedfordshire have been overtaken by Leicester Blue there on that put on. So Leicester Blue now take up second place, just ahead of Bedfordshire. For the next put on then, great bit on there for West Glam here on the near side. They're flying now. They've got a... Oh, and the win was all with South Shropshire, but they've just taken the whole lot down. So Leicester Blue, Bedfordshire, they're going to be racing up for first now as their final riders go out together. Leicester Blue versus Bedfordshire. I don't know who that is on Leicester Blue. I can't see you very far away, but it's Molly here on the near side for Bedfordshire. Out goes West Glam, out goes Middlesex, out goes the other West Glam. Now South Shropshire out, but it's good on there for Bedfordshire. They take the win there. They had a sticky start, but they're getting up back on track now. Gone wrong for Leicester Blue. Who's going to get on next? Is it going to be West Glam Red or Middlesex Red? Oh, West Glam Red just off the line, and it's going to be April for South Shropshire on the near side. It's Mark for West Glam White going well, and Mark, I think, takes it up on the turn. It's Mark and April neck and neck. I think Mark maybe slightly ahead, but he's checking up for the change. So on the ground it goes to Sadie. So it's now looking like it's Alex for West Glam. Oh, it's picking up the pole. So it's Bedfordshire and Northumberland Black. Bedfordshire and Northumberland Black racing off together as they come down now. Loads of mistakes in this. So quick corrections is going to get you good points in this. And the way down now, and a good change for Greg. He's got the lead for Bedfordshire just ahead of Northumberland Black. These two are racing off, but they both know they're quite far ahead. They're checking up, they're making sure around we go, and it's still Bedfordshire just ahead of Northumberland Black. South Shropshire have the quickest out of everybody else, and they are now in third place. So out goes Meg now for Bedfordshire. Out goes Amy for Northumberland Black. And on the pole it goes for Meg, and on the pole, oh, it pings off there for Amy. And it's going to be an easy win now for Bedfordshire with Meg cruising down. And good corrections has meant that South Shropshire are going to get a good 6 points here if they can get across the line. And they do. 6 points there for South Shropshire. Who can correct the next? On the way down, Middlesex Red will cruise home for third place. Loads of mistakes in this, guys. Maybe one to practice before next weekend. We're on the way down now, and it's going to be Amy for Northumberland Black to take the 4 points. Leicester Blue got to change over to their final rider. Meanwhile, we've got West Glam White and West Glam Red. West Glam Red on their hat band, though, so they're going to cruise home now for 3 points. West Glam White going for their final change. And good change as we go. And at the top. And it's looking like on the turn, it's West Glam, South Shropshire, Bedfordshire and Middlesex Red all in a line. So it's all going to be on this next turn here, and it's best turn is for West Glam on the near side, then Bedfordshire, then Leicester Blue catch up there, but they're with South Shropshire now. But on the way up to the top, it's West Glam Red, Bedfordshire, South Shropshire on the turn. West Glam Red, lovely turn there for them. They're pulling ahead now, but South Shropshire, Bedfordshire up to the fight. As we come down now together, it's going to be South Shropshire pulling away at Bedfordshire now.
Blue might
nick a point here, and they do ahead of West.
Oh, no, she's not.
Away we go now for the final game.
Oh, they didn't have a good start, did they, kids? Yeah,
away
there's
we
going
go.
To be some, one
and
of them.
We're off, and we're running, and it's looking good for the far side. I think that's Molly there for Bedfordshire. Flying away. Great run there for her. So it's Bedfordshire, South Shropshire, Leicester Blue going well. West Glam Red followed by West Glam White. Over the stones we go. And lovely run for George there.
Lovely.
He takes it up for South Shropshire just ahead of West Glam. Ooh, full here on the near side. That looked a bit of a cruncher, but she's up and running straight away. So we're on the way up the top, and it's Mitch for South Shropshire. And sorry, I don't need to do it. He's thinking on the line. And it's South Shropshire running on down now, jumping back on board. Lovely run for Sadie. They have a great session out here. They'll be pretty solidly in that A final now. And Bedfordshire just take that from. Hopefully, we're away. And it goes on there for everybody else. Cavalish is on the far side, Middlesex Red. And on the far side, that's Powis, but they've got theirs on now. Here's Helen, he's got a bit of a complicated thing to deal with. Whoa! He's put it straight here, but it's still very wobbly. So Hampshire take up the lead now from them. Then we've got East South, Thames on the far side. Oh, and I think Paige has rocked it back into place. There as they come up the top now, it's Hampshire versus South Staffordshire, South Kent chasing them, they're now both getting off here on the near side. Here is Will now jumping back on board and coming down for the final with the chase by Hampshire here on the near side. They're coming down together, who's it going to be? And on there for Will, he'll take the first 7 points. Then it's going to be Hampshire here on the near side. South Kent and West Ham coming down together. It's West Ham taking it from South Kent. We've got Middlesex Red on the far side now. Number 63, number 66 or number 56, yes? Or number 40, so those four you need to calculate your figures or we will enjoy them ourselves. Okay, we're off, we're running, it's two flag time, and once again it's South Staffordshire in the lead, flying on down, but also going well. We've got West Ham going over the far side, Middlesex Red going well. West Ham, Middlesex Red chasing hard, and in it goes to South Staffordshire. They're on a mission out here tonight as they go for the final change of an hour. They are being chased though, still by West Ham, and on the far side also going down is Middlesex Red. It's gone wrong there for Helen, so West Ham missed it as well. So Middlesex Red are going to storm on through. They know they've got the lead, 7 points there to Middlesex Red this time. It's now going to be, it looks like it's going to be West Ham and South Staffordshire. Helen there for South Staffordshire, round we turn. It's Helen, I think, turning first. Good turn for her, chased by Nestor here on the next side from Middlesex Red, who's getting first. It's Helen, lovely bit in there, they're out of Page, chased by West Ham, chased by Hampton, who have we got next? It's on the far side, South Kent, and on the near side, Middlesex Red get theirs in, and as does South for Powis. So on the way back now, it's Page against Chris. It's the race off between South Staffordshire and West Ham. They're both trying to push up into getting to the A-final places. Who's going to do it the best out of these two? It's Chris. Lovely done there for them. He takes the lead for West Ham. Page gets hers in. Problem for Hampshire. South Kent are chasing those. They're right up there as well. So now we have Gareth or Hugh. I don't know which one it is. And then we have Ellie. And then we have South Kent. Middlesex Red. So four in it on their third riders. Ellie down to the thing first. Chased by West Glamorgan. Who get it in the wickets? Is it Ellie there? Four. South Staffordshire, out goes Meg, out goes West Glam. So South Staffordshire, West Glam, these are the two that have got the chance of making the A final here as they race off together now. It's looking like it is Meg going to get there first, but who can get it in the quickest? Out goes Pass for South Kent. Neil's it led out here on the near side. And it's at the final one now. It looks like lovely put in there for West Glam, and they're going to take it from South Staffordshire. South Kent, so they're off, we're running, and it's Hampshire. With yeah, get
on.
Lead.
Just jump on.
Just
good
ahead
girl.
Of Will for South Staffordshire.
God.
And
that was a
bingo of it, South Staffordshire now.
Missed the pole.
But they've missed their pit off. So here is our Mr. Westland, our Mr. Hampshire. Everyone's missed on this second run, so it's about who can get the quickest, and it's Paige back on board. Now we've got Alex on the near side, jumping back on. Mid of the red and a bit of trouble there. Hampshire back on board. And missed the scoop there for Paige, so she's jumping off. Meanwhile, Alex is already jumping off and back on board, so he takes up the lead for West Glam Red. So going for the changeover now into Chris, out he goes. And now out goes Helen for South Staffordshire. So Chris takes up the lead now, West Glam Red. Helen is surfing, on it goes. But that might let South Kent Power catch
That's
a bit
good.
Of ground here. But West Glam on the way back, and they're going to change over now. It's Chris into Hugh with a final run, and out they go. And he knows he's got time, he leans down, makes sure up the top he goes, and out goes Ellie for South Staffordshire. Now we've got Powis out there in pursuit. And missed there for James, but it's on for Tash on the far side, but already at the final cone, and making sure it's Hugh here, another win there for West Glam. So overall scores have been all 15, South Staffordshire 24. South Kent 15, West Glam Red and Leland 25, but it's 16, Powis 11. Round we go, we're racing off the three mud now. So, and it's, I think it's Ellie on the far side for South Staffordshire, West Glam. Bit of Red actually doing well, Bit of Red might well be in the lead now, but it's Red and South Staffordshire. All right, they go, but I think on the next turn it is just about South Staffordshire from Bit of Red as we go for the changeovers now. It's South Staffordshire, Bit of Red, Hampton Hall, West Glam, and South Kent on the inside track here. Round we go, and it's still looking like it's Will for South Staffordshire, with everyone else in a line behind him. He's got about a pole's length ahead of Hampton North, West Glam, Middlesex of Red. South Kent going inside here on the near side. On the way back though, it is Will there for South Staffordshire. Out goes Meg, out goes Hampton North, Middlesex Red, and West Glamorgan. So round the top we go, and it is still looking like it's Meg for South Staffordshire, but Hampshire are working hard, as are on the near side, West Glamorgan, Middlesex Red. They're in second, third and fourth, these three, but at the moment still South Staffordshire. On the next turn, they're still just in front of everybody else. As they come up now for the final change, it's Helen out there for South Staffordshire, then they're going to be joined by Hampshire. Out they go now together. Now we've got Middlesex Red, West Glamorgan, South Kent, all going out together, chasing hard. But it is South Staffordshire still the lead, but who can try and catch them? Hampshire are, I think, are the nearest challengers. South Kent working hard on the inside here, on the near side, going really well. But on the far side, it's Helen and South Staffordshire. And you make sure, and they're going to get the 7 points there.
Let's now.
South Kent working too hard on the near
time.
Side. But West Glamorgan, they might well pick a point there, they do. Away we go for mud shovel, so off the line, and it looks like it is West Glam on the far side. Up they go, as they come down now, it's South Staffordshire versus West Glam. These two are probably going to end up battling out for that last spot in the Open A final.
I don't
and it's on the page, on there for Gareth. So it's these two leading the way, meanwhile working hard behind them is Powis. On the way up there now, both flying, and it's West Glam versus South Staffordshire in this final run. They come down now, they both are taking up for now, but they might have to put on, but I think Hugh is going to sit in there, and it's going to be Will that comes home, and it's Hugh. But away we go.
So I haven't done lane four.
Who can be the quickest in this? We're picking it up, and I think Hampshire picked it up and then dropped it, so it's now West Glam, Middlesex Red, and South Kent, and also South Staffordshire. And it's West Glam from South Staffordshire. Then it's South Kent, and then it's Middlesex Red. So out we go with the next rider. We've got South Staffordshire versus West Glam. These two are probably competing for that last spot in the A final. Oh, it's gone wrong for South Staffordshire, but it's gone right for West Glam.
Oh, I don't want Catherine in
Middlesex
this.
Middlesex Red going out there now, but Alex is already there at the back of town, gets his next one off. Middlesex Red and South Kent are chasing. Ooh, bad ball there. Ooh, watch out for that horse coming down. And on the way down comes South Kent. West Glam Red are circling.
Go on, Tiggins.
Harris are out there. Out goes South Kent.
Oh,
and
no!
West Glam take it all over. So Middlesex Red are out there now. South Kent now at the next bit, leading that lovely pickup for South Kent. So they are in second, Hampshire in third, Powers in fourth. Good chance for these four teams to get some points here, because the two protagonists of this session are pretty much out of it. Oh, Middlesex Red have put it on the ground. So South Kent have to actually lap behind, I didn't realise.
Come on, push.
So West Ham Red are still actually in second place. Okay, so we've got South Kent at the top. On it goes to South Kent. They'll get a good 7 points for this one. South Kent will take the win. Now we've got Weston Morgan finishing.
Cumberland off and running. And the handover is a nice handover Harrison and Worcester for West Glam in the middle there. Problems for Royal Berkshire, taking that hand, must have been a bit of a clout. West Glam up the top there. And coming down the recap bound it is West Glam.
Go, Chris!
So it is Royal Berkshire and West Glam and Middlesex, sorry, Northumberland. So Northumberland and West Glam. And over far side is Hereford. This is Sazdad, I'm coming down now, it is.
Slow, get on your feet.
Ball back to you. Come on,
James.
Sazdad giving their hand over.
In. On.
Got a hat back on now.
Follow, steady.
Good job. Ball back to your hat as out as well.
Good job!
Oh, it's out! No.
Glam missed it, haven't put the brakes on, so that's letting Hereford and Worcester. From Northumberland.
Somebody finished.
West Glam going back. First up is hot. Hampshire on the far side. West Glam now finished. So nice shot there for Hampshire, off and running. In the middle, Sazdad, but it's still Hampshire, get it up, pick the ball up first, problem there for Sazdad. What's happening in the middle there? Where's the ball? It's right on the other way. Quick, out the way. Oh, blind, there we are, time to stay there. For Hertfordshire, having a little run back. All sorts of problems there for Hertfordshire. Anyway, back into the race. We've got Sazdad coming down for their hand over. So, still got problems here for Hertfordshire.
I don't know what you want me to do.
Yeah.
And on the far side, Hereford and Worcester going well. Northumberland running well. Well, Berkshire off as well. Have you got any hat bands with? Yes, we have. We've got West Glam out for their hat band. They're running up to the top now. Out on their own at the moment. Oh, we've got Sazdad now. Come to keep them company. But it is still West Glam on their own. Coming down.
Oh, no!
They're going to come down. They
come
get
on.
This one. Lovely pick up from Sazdad. They take the points from West Glam. Now on the far side, we have Hereford and Worcester. They take the third. Royal Berkshire crossing the line. Okay, Hereford and Worcester are current leaders, being taken by Warwickshire, Hertfordshire. Staffordshire, Berkshire, West Glam, Northumberland.
It's all.
Boy.
Nice put down for Hereford and Worcester. They're first off, being taken by Staffordshire and Hertfordshire. Hampshire, Royal Berkshire, West Glam and Northumberland on the far side having a little problem. Everybody else looking quite strong at the moment as we come down.
Good girl, brilliant.
Nice one from Hereford and Worcester. Chased by Staffordshire still though. Problem there for Hertfordshire.
somebody.
I'm Berkshire.
Good. I can't see anything. Good.
Yes.
Good rum, silver, Hereford and Worcester. They're back looking good. Nice and strong. Hands are coming down. So, and we've also got the mixed bag back.
Time,
down.
Ed. Time.
Go ahead, go.
Come on, love, I hope I put it in the right order.
Okay,
come on,
so
can you get? Good girl.
Good girl. Hereford and Worcester. Sorry, I might miss you. You might be ahead of anybody else. No, you're not.
No, you're not. Oh, there's a loose pony.
Counting the hampers.
Good.
So it is.
Good girl. One properly.
A hamster person without a horse. So be careful. Loose horse, loose rider. So up to the top, it is Staffordshire. Turning first, coming back. All bouts are not far behind. Problems for Northumberland. There's on the floor. Good turn there for Staffordshire.
Oh wow, that was fast.
Berkshire, not quite getting on the first time, and it's a double turner there. They're up the top now, it is still.
Be careful, that horse is still going.
Careful, pony, not being very helpful.
It's got all came on
the line. It's still fast. And Berkshire has gone over the line again, put their hand over
us. Careful.
Berkshire and West Glam out there. That's at the top on the road.
I hate this game because you don't know where anybody is.
Northumberland out now. Hertfordshire. Probably don't know where. Berkshire having a nice run. Staffordshire still slightly ahead of Royal Berkshire. At the top we've got Hertfordshire coming down. But looking for those hat bands now starting to come up. We've got three in a row. So we've Staffordshire, Royal Berkshire, West Glam. These three out there. We're battling for that the extra point. It's Staffordshire and Royal Berkshire, not much to call between us. All going to be on these last bolts. Who's going to get a clean bolt? Looks like it's going to be Berkshire. Royal Berkshire coming down, lovely bolt for them. And it's nearly on to Berkshire. So it's Berkshire to steal this one from West Glam. Oh, Staffordshire has done so well. Okay, so it's Northumberland. It is Hampshire. Royal Berkshire and Berkshire. Hampshire coming down. Nice put down there for Northumberland and Hampshire. And Royal Berkshire picking up well. Good hand over there for Hampshire. Royal Berkshire slightly leading the lead. Not much for yet. Royal Berkshire slightly leading at the moment. Problems there for Northumberland. They pick up nicely from the fourth floor to correct this. Royal Berkshire on the far side. They're getting the turn first. Good put down for them.
Gee whiz, that's a bit of a leap.
Also for Hampshire and for Hertfordshire and for West Glam. Royal Berkshire, there in the lead, just pulling away ever so slightly.
Oh, pick it up, Ed.
Royal Berkshire on the far side, from Staffordshire up there as well. Hampshire in the mix. Hertfordshire coming down, but Royal Berkshire hat band is off and running first. Staffordshire having to go back. So Royal Berkshire looking for another win here. Wanting those extra points. So it's quite a bunch of turning, still hanging on to this lead from the Northumberland Hampshire.